And we're back. I think we only got one mission left on the planet, and then we're a little bit done. A bunch of stuff with those little silly Geonosian style bugs.
This always does the trick.
Oh.
Come on. What's going on here? It wouldn't do nothing.
This always does the trick.
Auto targeting things anymore.
You're good to go.
There we go.
Thank you. You are again Thule's savior, saving our lands from devastation and death.
The abilities of the Sith are truly beyond the capacity of the rest of us to understand.
Why is my game shaking?
This business is over with, right?
Yes, I will not keep you from your business. With the Ulgos retreating, I can turn all my troops to rooting out the Kylix, to the last squirming larva.
My superiors have been asking about you. There is some intrigue happening with House Rist. Trouble for our allies. If you're interested, look for Dathis Elgin. Moff Sarek has already commended you to him.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Do you require medical attention?
No. Drop it in there, dummy. Let's go.
Be well.
All day. Now where am I going? This looks kind of odd. Let's have a look at it. Down there. Where is he? This is getting bloody annoying.
Ah, Sith. Dathis Elgin, Imperial Advisor to House Thule. Am I glad to see you? House Thule faces a crisis that threatens to undermine their entire position on Alderaan. And the Empire's as well.
Really? He's even got a response.
It can't be that bad, can it?
I am not prone to exaggeration. House Rist, Alderaan's House of Assassins, is currently aligned with the usurper House Ulgo. But there was a time when Rist did all manner of secret jobs for whomever paid. Now the dirty details of those jobs are threatening to get out.
Remind me why I care.
Do you need me to go teach this House Rist a lesson?
Rist has held to their honor. They are not responsible for the current predicament. A former Rist assassin, kicked out for revealing the identity of one of his employers, is blackmailing Thule. He says he'll reveal every assassination, every kidnapping, every conniving thing Thule has done unless we pay him.
Just tell me where he is and I'll kill him.
I'd rather not have him killed, if possible. It raises too many questions. We've arranged a meeting to deliver payment. But he's recruited some of Rist's best assassins to his side. I don't trust him. That's why I need you. Someone strong enough to withstand whatever trap he intends to spring.
It'll be done before you know it.
This man wants to establish his own House of Assassins. And he has demanded land and a title as payment for his silence. Take this case and meet him at the assigned meeting place. If he takes the bribe, fine. If not, kill him.
Thank you.
Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. No, I'll even come back in again. See? Bug.
Well, brother, would you look at this? A Sith. I guess Thule isn't half as stupid as I thought. It won't do them any good, but I give them points for trying. Now, if you'd kindly hand over the payment.
I'm not giving you a thing until I'm sure there are no tricks.
Tricks? We've only just met, and you already know me so well. I thought Thule would send some scrawny diplomat I could take hostage, but you'll fetch a higher price.
I'm going to enjoy kicking your face in.
Don't get your hopes up. We've been doing this our whole lives.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Stop this, Kai! He has the better of us, and besides, it's not worth it! The evidence is already on its way to House Ulgo. He had no intention of giving it to you.
You will all pay for this.
Sam, you idiot! We could have been counts!
You've lost all sense of honor. Lying and stealing? I swore to live by a code! The runner with the evidence is delivering it to Ulgo's son, Vessix.
Sam, you'd betray your own brother? I'll kill you for that!
Damn it, Kai. I'm sorry. Look, the coordinates the runner was headed to are in the console over there. You might be able to catch him if you hurry. I'll take Kai's assassins. I promise, neither you nor Thule will hear from us again.
No, No one betrays me and lives.
I take the fact that you're rummaging around in the assassin's files to mean that the meeting didn't go well.
The evidence has already gone to Ulgo.
You're kidding me. Damn it. Well, spare no detail. If Vesix Ulgo gets that evidence, soon every house on Alderaan will know who Thul hired Riss to kill and when. They won't just banish Thul, they'll destroy them. And the Empire's chances on Alderaan will die with them.
Just give me a chance to find Ulgo and stop them from distributing the evidence.
That may be easier said than done. Vesix Ulgo commands a squad of the most highly trained commandos on Alderaan. They have even defeated Jedi. But you... you may stand a chance. I have to ask you to recover that evidence. Quickly.
I won't disappoint you.
Thank you so much. Find the evidence. Destroy it. And I promise you'll double the reward when you return.
Thank you.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Thank you.
good to go.
Tell me you've defeated Vesix. Tell me you managed to destroy the evidence of Thule's misdeeds before Ulgo was able to distribute it.
Thule's secrets are safe.
Never in my entire life have I been so relieved. Here is a reward from House Thule.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
And that ends this episode. And Alderaan.